All right. Y'all ready? Kentuan Bomber, defensive tackle, the University of North Carolina. Kentuan Bomber is—he's a very, very good person off the field. On the field, he's a very fearsome competitor, aggressive. You know, loud talking. You know, chest bumping. You know, motor always running type of guy. I seen a commercial. It was when I was real young. Mean Joe Green. He was walking off the field. He had his pads on, had his jersey across his shoulder. I thought he looked so cool in those shoulder pads. I thought that was the best thing since light bread, you know? So I always wanted to put on those pads and do what he did. And then as I got older, I kind of realized what he was doing and, you know, and I wanted that to be me. My first good memory of football, I remember my first hit, my first live game action as a middle schooler. I was in seventh grade. They ran a sweep play to my side. And not knowing what I did, I actually hit a guy with my hands and threw him down. And like, I just felt the wind go out of him and I heard him, ugh. And I think ever since then, I've been kind of hooked. And then the next play, I got beat for a touchdown. I've been playing since I was, 12 years old? And now I got a chance to do it for a living. That's a dream come true. I mean, people talk about football as a game, but football is more than that. Football is a way of life, in my opinion, because it just teaches you so many principles. I just want people to say, this guy gave it all he had all the time, and he never gave up. When they say Reggie White and Ed Too Tall Jones and Mean Joe Green and all those guys, I want Kentuan Bomber's name to be in there.